told you about the shooting death of a 21-year-old from Decatur. Today we learned a man misled police in relation to that. Police thought Avery Drake was a witness in the shooting of 21-year-old Jason Goodbread, so they interviewed him. They discovered Drake lied when he told them what happened, so police arrested him for obstruction of justice. Goodbread was shot to death in a motel on Thursday. Drake was released from custody last night.